I get tweets all the time from kids telling me right here. And they're like,
well, the thing is, you know,
there's always some bullshit excuse. A lot of times it's promoters, though, you know? They usually book some other stuff. And contractually, you can't play a show within a certain amount of time. So because we're playing Reading and Leeds, we're not allowed to go back for a certain amount of time, like, legally. What's that, weed do I smoke? Good kind. Get you high. I don't know. Indica, mostly. Sativa got me paranoid for a while, but I'm thinking about switching back to Sativa. Maybe a hybrid. Or Sativa leaning. I don't know. Your friend passed away. She had sickle cell. I'm very sorry to hear that. Much love to you. Feel better soon. Who's the funny person talking at the end of one of the drugs? Rob Mathis. Rob Mathis produced Pretty Odd. He is the reason the strings are amazing. He is the reason I kept going in music at a certain point, because right after the first split, when Ryan and John left, Spencer and I still wanted to create music, but obviously, like, our friends leaving was detrimental, and I didn't know how to take the reins as the lead guy of the band. I wasn't, you know, treated as the lead guy, and this isn't to be shitty or to be petty.